We're still waiting on one of the participants. She's late.
We can't wait all day for her. Let's begin.
I'll need to see your ID. Now let me get this straight. You say some people were kidnapped here. So, it's Alice. Who was kidnapped, Alice? I'll need photos of the alleged missing persons. Good. Now tell me what happened.
I remember how it all began. I thought I'd make some coffee and get some reading done. Then the phone rang unexpectedly.
Hey, Alice, it's Jim. Listen, there's this research study that needs participants, and the pay is great. We'll finally be able to finish our project. I emailed you all the info. The first session's tonight. See you there.
The instructions in the email said to print the permit and show it with my passport. That seemed odd, but since Jim vouched for the study, I thought it was legit. I called a taxi and headed out. Jim should have called earlier. Now I was late and felt very nervous about it. I was 20 minutes late, so by that time I was running to get there.
It looks like you didn't make it in time for the first session after all. We found some surveillance tapes. Watch this.
I guess Alice is on her way. We can go ahead and get started. I'll go first.
I'm out! I can't do this!
Alice, your delay might have saved your life. You mentioned a permit. Let me take a look at that. This permit looks strange. Let's return to the moment you entered the building. What happened next?
Maggie? What's going on?
I have no choice. I must roll the dice.
He take Maggie.
Alice, by entering this room, you've joined the game. These are the rules. Sign here.
Why would I sign them?
Because otherwise your friends will die. Now choose a pawn. Interesting. This will be a special game for you, Alice. Roll the dice. This is your first move.